Audit documentation is of paramount importance in auditing. No matter how much technological and how much digital we become, but the documentation is not going to lose its importance. Every auditor is required to maintain sufficient documentation in connection with the audit activities that he has carried on during the course of audit. Do you know that every auditor has to keep audit documentation for a period of 7 years from the date of signing the audit report? Thank you.